Hey guys, welcome back to my channel and thank you so much for watching. Today's video is all about how to stop your makeup from getting oily and shiny throughout the day. These are the little tricks and tips that I picked up along the way that help my makeup long wearing. Now when it comes to a long lasting base, the most important thing is primer. Now today I'll be showing you these two primer. Now this is the Nivea Men Sensitive Aftershave Balm. You can use this product as your primer if you have a normal to dry skin. And if you have an oily to combination skin like mine, you can easily reach out for this Color Bar Perfect Match Primer, or you can go for L'Oreal Base Magic. So what I do is, I always go for this Color Bar Perfect Match Primer throughout the year, but mostly during the winter months. Though I have a combination skin, I tend to get oily on my T-zone, but the rest of my face tends to get very dry during the winter months. So during those time, I always go for this Nivea Aftershave Balm. So today I'll be going with this Color Bar Perfect Match Primer, but I'd like to share one trick with you all today, that before going for the primer, use a fixing spray. Yes, you have heard it right, we'll be using the fixing spray before using the primer as well as after setting our base. I know makeup fixing spray is traditionally used at the end of your makeup routine, but today I'll be using it in the beginning of applying a primer and also at the end. What a fixing spray does is actually it creates a layer over your face. It stops the oil from coming through, penetrate through your makeup and make your face look more oily throughout the day. So today I'll be using my Max Fix Plus before applying my primer. You can go for your Color Bar fixing spray, or you can grab a fixing spray from NYX also. That's also a very good fixing spray that you can use. Now as you know that my festive series is going on, so I just thought of sharing these tips and tricks with you guys. And especially this festive time, the weather is very humid and these simple tricks will stop your oil coming through and ruining your day if you implement them in your makeup routine. Of translucent powder. What you can use, any translucent powder you have. Today I'll be using this Miss Claire translucent powder. It's a banana powder in the shade number TL4. You can go for any translucent powder that's there at home, or you can use a compact also. Now don't be surprised, this is also a small trick that I'm sharing with you all that I have picked up along the way. This, what it does is, it also creates another barrier, another layer over your primer, which will stop any oil which sneak through the first layer before applying your foundation. I know it is traditionally told that don't use any liquid product over the powder like foundation, but I promise you, if you apply a very tiny bit of this translucent powder, especially at the T-zone before going with your foundation, it will be a killer. Trust me, it is a killer. Like, it will stay matte all day long and it will last you a long, long time. And if you have a very oily skin, then apply very little amount all over your face. But mine is predominantly on the T-zone, so I'm applying here on my T-zone, and whatever is left, I'm just dusting it off lightly all over the face. Now you can carry on with your foundation, and here I'm using my MAC Studio Fix and I'm in the shade NC25. You can use any foundation, whatever you're comfortable at. And if you have very, very oily skin, then I suggest you go for a stick foundation, or you can apply a powder foundation. Then you can continue with your concealer. You're setting the base with the translucent powder and rest of the face, like blush, highlight, contour and everything. And then finally we'll be using a setting spray to lock our makeup. That was all about the video, guys. These are the little tricks and tips that I wanted to share with you guys, which will make your makeup last all day long throughout this festive season without making it look shiny or oily. Hope this video was helpful to you, and if you have any more comments, any questions or any requests, leave them below in the comment box and I'll get back. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I'll see you soon next in my next video. Till then, all of you stay happy, take care, bye-bye.